Welcome to the book by Thomas Erickson, Surrounded by Idiots. This afternoon, I'm going to continue with the four personalities. As I have pinpointed in my previous videos, human personalities can be understood in terms of colors: red, blue, yellow, and green. I've already discussed yellow and red. So today, I want us to look at the blue personalities. Blue personalities, they like to dig on details. They want to analyze everything and draw logical conclusions. They don't trust their gut feelings. They are simply like to look at facts. They are analytical. If you go to their house, everything is also very neat and organized, and even with labels. That is the blue personalities. The blue personalities, people see them as pessimists because of the way they like to analyze things. They calculate the risks and they weigh their options before making any decision. The blue personalities, you cannot just push them into making a decision. They take a lot of time because they gather data. They just look at the options before settling on one. They are usually introverts. Blue personalities, they don't like to talk too much. Even in a crowd, they are withdrawn. They like to ponder. Or even when people are having a conversation, they don't like also to just get into it. They like to really ponder and think seriously about what people are discussing. And then they do analysis. They are not the life and soul of the party. These people, they are thinkers, they are serious people, and they don't even have time for going to the party. These people, they are tied up, certain personalities, and these are people also who get into certain careers like science-oriented engineers and the rest, and also others. This is where they belong. They have got no time for party. They are introverts and withdrawn so that they think more and they analyze situation. They are a little like doing military service. They look at life in matters of precision like military, and they would not allow anyone not doing something by giving excuses. They don't allow any excuse in this life. That is our blue personality. Are you a blue personality? Please think about it. It's Mutiaru Kwaru, your family therapist and a relationship coach. And thank you very much for listening to me. Please think about it. Thank you. Have a great moment.